Get up there.
Yeah, that's weird,
right? I didn't even say anything because I forgot. I forgot. That's right. Get your kicks on Route 66. Super duper. Happy Saturday.
Saturday.
We're not going to work. We're getting our kicks on Route 66. That's what we're doing. Actually, we're on our way to go play some early golf. Talk to Brother James and tagging along. He's going to walk along, hang out, all that groovy jazz, enjoy some Mother Nature.
I got problems with my upper back.
understandable, brother man. But yeah, we're on Route 66. There was what?
Dead kitty.
Oh, dead poor cat on the road. That's sad. Well, let's get back into feeling glad. Without further ado, let's get this most excellent.
Sorry, people.
Excellent. A Saturday, and on our way to the disc golf course, a starting. Yeah. Sneaky now. Alrighty, friends. Got to the disc golf course safe and sound. Playing some disc golf with Mr. Boo Boos. My brother James, he's tagging along, enjoying the morning. It's super humid. Super humid out here. There's already people out here, so we're just gonna enjoy the morning.
Definitely another condor shot, but I can't pull it like I did on the last hole. I pulled it too much. That's why I went into the woods. I gotta let it float down there, let it finesse. Like I said, well, condors are awesome. Awesome. I'm old school, brother. That'll work though. That's about where I wanna be, James. Right. Sometimes I wanna be a little further, but.
Early's all moving.
We're antiquing, that's what we're doing. Cameras have come a long way.
See something good in there?
I see all kinds of good things in here. Check this out. It's like a werewolf mask. And there's a hookah right next to a hookah. Werewolves who like hookahs. All right, Mr. Ray. Dog and I are heading to the Holiday Inn, actually Motel 6. Booked ourselves a Motel 6 for the next couple days. Super duper hot. Well, that's the dealio. We're on our way. It's actually in Del City. Del City this time. That's where we're on our way to. So I'll see you beautiful people shortly. Alrighty, my friends, I'm just relaxing, hanging out here at the old Motel 6. Just went and had myself a hamburger. I haven't had a hamburger from Carl's Jr. in quite a while, so that's what I had for dinner. Of course, Mr. Boo Boo's has got his own bed. He's laying down. Until we see you in the morning for some coffee talk, kind coffee talk, from right here in the old Motel 6. Be kind to one another. Love one another. Be grateful for every single moment of the day. Because you just never know. You don't. Peace. Love. And always, Volkswagen Grease.